Alright guys, today I'm going to tell you how to go into recovery mode on your Coolpad. Okay, first thing you want to do is turn off your Coolpad. So how you do that is by turning it off, hold this button, power button. Okay, once you've done both of those, you wanna be able to press three buttons. So these two buttons on the side. This button on the side. Okay. It's a power button and a volume up and volume down key. So first you wanna hold it. So both press this for about 3 seconds. And then you're in recovery mode. Okay, and now you'll have a screen that looks like this. All you have to do then is press the home button. And then you have your recovery options. So you can press the volume up and down keys to scroll. And the power button is select. And also, you should know that the home button is to go back. So yeah, so I'm just gonna reboot.